Socrates, you're a pretty smart fella, all right. But I sure hope you made the right choice this time.
Well, I, for one, like the man's background.
Just fool to hire himself another lawyer.
I have to work with the man, don't forget.
Don't worry, Socrates. No one's questioning your judgment.
Fool, how much longer do we have to wait? And where's this Briscoe County junior of yours?
Well, I'm sure he'll be here. Gentlemen,
Mr. County has arrived.
Which one of you is Aristotle Poole?
That's Socrates Poole.
Oh, sorry. I guess that's a common mistake.
Not at all.
Well, it is if you flunk Greek philosophy 2 years in a row.
Hey, 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 I told you to wait outside, and this isn't the first time we've had this discussion. Get ahead of yourself.
You'll have to excuse Comet. He doesn't know he's a horse.
Mr. County, I'd like you to meet your employers.
Sherman Paulson here.
Mr. Paulson owns the mines.
Francis Kilbridge.
Shipping.
Kenyon Drummond.
Cattle.
Randall Thorogood. I own the railroads.
Ethan Emerson.
Mr. Emerson owns...
everything.
No, young man, just the banks.
Yeah, but the banks own everything.
Mr. County, I hope you know you're late.
Late? Hell, I almost didn't make it here at all.